Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now let's continue our chapter where we stopped just now because it is too long. Now the last slide for this section is brand strategies and brand extension. Okay, now strategy of branding. The first one is individual branding, meaning that when the same company would like to produce another product, they will use another brand, mean that different brand, not brand, a different brand for each product. Now, this is the Pepsi product, PepsiCo. They have the soft drink Pepsi. You can see here, Lay's, Quaker Oats, Doritos, okay? And they have Aqua, I can't read this. They have Mountain Dew, okay? Meaning that whenever Pepsi have a new brand, they will put another brand name, not like Pepsi here, Pepsi there. No, they have different name. Oh, 7-Up here, 7-Up is here. So these are among the Pepsi brand. Some of these you don't know, you always buy, like Quaker Oats, sometimes you always buy, but you don't know that it is also a PepsiCo brand. You love to eat Lay's, Cheetos, okay? What else? All this junk food here. Okay, now, this is all belong to PepsiCo, Mountain Dew as well. Okay, the next one. Family branding, meaning that it is the same brand for all product. Example, easy example. This is the Samsung product. Oh, I don't copy Samsung. Okay, now. Samsung washing machine, Samsung TV, Samsung handphone, handphone again, Samsung laptop, Samsung, what is this? Oven, Samsung fridge, smart TV, and what, I don't know, this one, table with the screen. Okay, all of this name, the name is Samsung. They don't put like Samsung here. No, they change the name. All Samsung, okay? When you buy Samsung. Understand? And the next one is a brand extension. Okay, we have already covered about the modification, line extension. It is the same one. Use existing brand to new product category. I still put Agent Ali. Now it's Agent Ali. You see, Agent Ali craft set. Understand? You know that Agent Ali is a cartoon, right? But you use the existing brand, still Agent Ali, to new product category. It is same as Boboy just now. Okay? So, this is the second part of the branding. Okay? Assalamualaikum.